reducing class size, private schooling, and giving parents choice does not make a difference to the quality of education.